having his glove taken off his hand by the brake. I just have to break that down.